Good morning, Rabotai. Arif Shabbat Shalom. This coming Shabbat, Be'ezat Hashem, we're starting Shabbat Nachamu, starting the seven Haftarot, Shiv'ad Nechimta, the seven Haftarot of consolation from now until Rosh Hashanah. There are 7 weeks, so it's a great preparation. The Shabbat, Be'ezat Hashem, is also Tu Be'av. Tu Be'av is a tremendously joyous day for Am Yisrael. The Gemara speaks about different things that happen on Tu Be'av. And another thing that is kedai to remember is that if a person, unfortunately, not everybody had the opportunity to do Birkat HaLevana on Motza'e Tisha B'Av because it was very cloudy. Usually the minhag is Motza'e Tisha B'Av, we make Birkat HaLevana immediately. But this year was very hard. So some people did it during the week. For those who didn't yet do Birkat HaLevana, according to Maran Zichron Baracha in Yabi Omer and Chazon Ovadia, the last time to do Birkat HaLevana every month is the entire night of the 15th of the month, Tetvav Lachodesh, which means tonight, Lin Shabbat, is the very last night for Birkat HaLevana. Now, in general, we try very hard not to do Birkat HaLevana on Lin Shabbat, Lil Yom Tov, just Kabbalistic reasons, certainly not Bitzibur, but when it's the last night, or when it's one of the last nights, and there's concern, if the moon is shining, and there's concern that you're going to miss it after this, then Be'emet, there's no halachic concern, there's no issue with saying, obviously, if you're in a place with an Eiruv, or you know the Beracha by heart, or whatever it is. So over there, in terms of saying Birkat HaLevana itself on Shabbat, there is no halachic issue per se, even to say it Bitzibur. So therefore, on a night like tonight, when tonight is Lin Shabbat, is the very last night for Birkat HaLevana, it is 100% permissible to say Birkat HaLevana, afilu b'Shabbat, even if you want to say it b'tzibur, that's also permissible. It's certainly better than missing Birkat HaLevana. Although there are other poskim that say that the time for Birkat HaLevana extends a little bit further. However, according to Maran Zichron Baracha, that's not the case. Tomorrow night will already be too late. Saying it with Shemu Malchut is going to be at least Safik Beracha Levatala. So a person must catch it by tonight if he hasn't yet had the chance. Shabbat Shalom.